excited to get rid of these. Yay! Come watch. Here, don't need those anymore.
I'm out of my head.
Am I going in?
I'm here in Slido.
You got it.
Hey.
Nice
and easy, but back gently. Want something
to hold on to your hands?
Do you want a blanket? This one? Do you want a blanket or are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
I'm ready. Okay.
Welcome.
Thank you for having me.
So, pillow around your head.
You hear the sound of the laser here? I want to just reset it itself.
That's right. We're going to have you state your name, date of birth, and what we're doing for you today with Dr. Reese.
No?
Yes, please.
Jake Zomack, 938, and I'm having a placing procedure.
Lost the vision there. Moving over to the other laser now. Stay rested. me a photo card. Changes your vision, which you see without these students' glasses.
That's locked.
Very well.
Well, thank you. You're doing
good
great.
Good job. to the other eye. You're going to hear the sound of the laser now. Just letting everything set in place and do very well. Everything will be fine.
Great day.
When you come out, it's going to be very blurry. Like you're not wearing glasses, or you'll feel like you're underwater. The vision will gradually get better in the next 12 hours. Every hour you get a little bit better. Close your eyes. Open. Good. Okay, keep your eyes closed. out of here slowly.
All right, Jamie.